I need to know how to fix iPhone fingerprint not working.
Wash your hands and try again. But don't take the fingerprint scan when the hands are wet, or the image may not be good for the next time you try to access the phone.
That isn't the cause.
Really sweating to the point of oily hands, having greasy food residue on them, are almost as bad as wearing gloves.
If iPhone fingerprint isn't working because you're wearing gloves, that's human error, not a technical one.
That doesn't mean you don't need to clean the fingerprint sensor.
Getting it wet will damage it.
Use electronics wipes or cotton swabs with rubbing alcohol, not a wet towel.
The fingerprint function isn't failing because my fingers are dirty today or really dirty yesterday.
The fingerprint function compares the high-resolution picture of your subdermal skin to a fingerprint on file. If you're using the wrong finger, it won't work.
I don't think that's the cause.
You also have to have the finger properly positioned so it works right, such as having the finger on the home button completely.
I tried that.
The fingerprint function also won't work if you aren't pushing down hard enough or do it too fast.
Push down too hard and it won't work. Hold it down for less than a second and it won't work. Mine just doesn't work.
The iPhone fingerprint function should work when you get it out of the box. If it doesn't, you may need a new phone.
It has worked before.
You may need to make sure the function is enabled, especially if you've reset the settings or wiped the phone.
How would I re-enable it?
Go to Settings, General, Touch ID and Passcode, Touch ID. Then make sure the iPhone unlock option is enabled.
It will be green if it is.
You can also enable it for the iTunes and App Store purchases in that same menu.
That I turned off as a money-saving measure.
If you turned it off, you may have accidentally turned off the iPhone fingerprint Touch ID function.
I'll check, but I don't think that's the case.
The fingerprint file may be corrupted. You can test this by returning to that same menu and adding another fingerprint. In this case, the fingers you'll usually use to turn it on.
I could edit the saved fingerprint as well.
Sure, by going to Settings, General, Touch ID and Passcode, Touch ID, Edit. You can delete the existing fingerprint and add a new, hopefully working one.
Anything else I can try?
Make sure your fingers are clean and not cut or covered when you make the new fingerprint file.
That's back to redoing the fingerprint scan, but I'm worried it is a software glitch.
Some people had the iOS 8.3 update kill their Touch ID functionality. The solution was waiting for the next update or restoring to factory settings to wipe out the update
and reboot. For any software OS problem in any device these days, you have to reboot.
So try rebooting before you try wiping the device. You'll save time, at least, if the reboot works and you don't have to re-download your files.